Hello everybody, welcome back to a new video. So I had a bit of free time on, I have a bit of free time on my hands for the next few days, so I kind of got in the mood to make some new videos, and I didn't really know what I wanted to make, because I was thinking like, oh, should I make some more math or educational related videos, and I didn't really think I had time to do a good job with that. And then so I got to wondering, like, you know, do I have time to do the On the Docket podcast? And I'm still writing the script for the next episode for that. And then so in the meantime, I kind of got back down the rabbit hole of World of Tanks. And this is a game that I've been playing on and off for the last few years. And I don't know why, but I just got, like, the craving to play it again. And then so I thought, why not make like a series out of it where I basically, since I haven't played it in a few years, I'm still pretty bad at it. I mean, I played a few games earlier just to test out how it was now, but I was like, well, why not make a series out of it where I can kind of try to improve my skills on the game, because I've always been pretty bad at the game. So I was like, you know, why don't I make this kind of easy to record, easy to edit series where I basically just record a bunch of raw footage of games, you know, include the good ones, the bad ones, everything like that. Minimal editing, I'll probably only fast forward the bits where I'm loading into a game or something like that, kind of explain my thought processes behind what I'm doing and things like that. And it will be kind of like a road to a mastery thing where you kind of see me get better, hopefully, as I progress. So here's my garage. Yeah, it's pretty simple. I was playing some games earlier. I think one of my highest tier tanks is the, this tier 7, I believe. Tier 7 American Artillery. And I think, this M12 is what I want to focus on for today. So I'm probably just going to play for an hour, see what happens in these games. Yeah, so I don't have any, I'm totally a novice when it comes to all this stuff, the consumables, the equipment, and training your crew and all that. I never understood any of that, so hopefully I'll learn to understand it. If we go to the research thing, the only thing I have left to research on this tank is the upgraded gun. So yeah, I guess that's what we'll be working towards. Artillery was the first thing I gravitated towards in this game, and the American Artillery line has kind of been what I've stayed with the most. So the American Artillery and the American Heavy is what I've been with for the longest, I think. So yeah, let's load into a game and let's get this started. Okay, so here we are loading into the first map, Siegfried Line. This is a tier 8 game. We're a tier 7 artillery. Let's see what we can do. We've got two artilleries on each side, some heavies, some mediums, some tank destroyers, even a light tank. Alright. Let's see, where do I want to go here?
Move out.
Alrighty. I think I'll go over here somewhere and try my luck over here. Although it is pretty open. I think I'm gonna try to get behind this tree back here and see what I can do. And the other artillery is way on the other side of the map. Yeah, let's see what kind of shots we can get off here, if any. Alright, so. Okay, that guy's on fire. I'm gonna go for him. Nice. 225 damage on the, what was that, the 50 TP, whatever. I had a shot on that heavy, but I don't think I'm gonna take it. Oh, there's that 50 TP again. He's dead. Oh, I got a shot on this medium tank if he stops moving. Close, but no cigar. I thought he was gonna move forward, but he didn't. So now we wait. Alright, he's disappeared. Let's see if I can get any shots on these tank destroyers or this AMX. Because he's getting kind of close. Alright, that AMX just disappeared off the map, which kind of worries me. Oh, hopefully I can get a good shot on this guy. Oh, come on. Now he knows I'm after him as well. Alright, I really hope this AMX is not coming for me. Time, I might be able to get a shot off on this IS. There we go, 186. And I'm just watching the map to see if that AMX 1375 shows up again. Guys over here. Shot. We are down three tanks. Oh, there's that AMX. Oh, I have a good shot on him. Oh, come on, spot him again, please. Damage. Let's see. Can I do anything here? No, not really. Oh, okay. If he goes, yeah, there we go. Keep going, keep going. Oh, that STA is on. Gotta watch out for him. Oh, got a nice shot on him too. Keeps saying that was close, like it splashed me. Like hundreds of damage per shot. I'm focusing on this STA. They just need a spot for me. This is a pretty close game too. I do have a shot on this tiger. Oh, there's an STA. There's my shot. Oh shit, that guy. Oh shit. Alright, now we're in trouble. Tried. I mean, that was a better game than I usually have, as you're probably gonna see. Let's see how we did. So, on this first game, we got 325 credits, 16,000 silver. Shoot, I completed a mission. Let's see how we did. Third overall in terms of awards. Let's see about experience. Fourth overall. How much damage did we do? 1428. That's pretty good, I think. I think that's pretty good. I don't know. Let's hop into another game. And see if we can keep up this. See if we can keep up this good game, because that was a good game for me. Alright, so here we are, Erlenberg. This is another tier 8 game. There's more tier 8s in this matchup. Lowest tier is tier 6, so we kind of fit in right into the middle of the pack there. We've got, looks like 3 artillery on each team. Alright. Let's see, I think I'm gonna go somewhere over there. I think that's gonna be the play. Looks like I'm alone on this mission, though the other artillery are going somewhere else. Alright, let's see what we can do. RNG was gonna help me out there, but nope. another shot on this ARL if he stays there. Do a shot on this Achilles. Oh, we actually would have. Oh, and there's a Hellcat. Oh, and we have a shot on the Hellcat. He just needs to stay there, but he's moving. Should have let it zoom in more. I think my best bet is going to be providing support to these guys in the city here. I think the important part of playing artillery is kind of picking a zone to stay in, a zone to cover, and instead of just going all around the map like I was there in the beginning. So I think I'm going to provide some fire support to these guys over here, and that's kind of going to be my lane. They all move into a position where I can't hit them. Might be able to hit that guy. Unlikely, but I'll try. Looks like I stunned them. We're kind of rolling this team. Yeah. Alright. I'm gonna switch positions. Yeah. Oh, I think it's gonna be good if I get up on this hill. The only thing I'm worried about is that nobody's on this right side with me. But it looks like this SDRV-74 is coming up with me, so that's good. Alright, let's see what we can do from a position like this. Alright, we got a nice AM-XM4. Shot on him. Oh, what a terrible shot. Oh my god. What's going on with this dude over here? Okay, they're gonna get him. And I think artillery is gonna be somewhere over here. Nice. Oh, I got him! Yo, that was nice. That was actually really nice. I didn't expect the RNG to do that.
Your assistance has been requested.
Alright, let's see what we're up to 2 kills now. Let's see. Oh yeah. And we got 24 boxes, holy hell. 3,000 credits, 15,000 silver. Good stuff. Let's see how much damage we did. Another 720, that's pretty good. I mean, that's about half of what we did the first game, but you know, it's better than most games I played. Did this guy do a team kill? Well, I'll open those boxes later. So, right now we're at over 2,000 damage, 2 kills, 2 games. It's looking good so far. I'm having a really good couple of games. I know in the game I played this this morning when I was just coming back to the game, I did not do that well. Alright, so we're playing on Ghost Town. Oh, this is a tier 9 game, and we're tier 7, so we're kind of bottom of the barrel here, and there's one artillery on each side. Okay. I don't think I've ever played on Ghost Town before, so this will be interesting, because I don't know where to go on this map. I guess probably somewhere over here looks pretty good. See what I can find. So right off the bat, we've got a T-29, it looks like, way up, all over here. T-20, and I have a shot on him.
That was close.
Some nice RNG though. Oh shit. I wonder if this Borask has spotted me. Say he hasn't, and I'm gonna go for this super Hellcat, or not, I'm gonna go for this T4, whatever.
Oh,
70 damage. I feel like I should move. I should definitely move.
Mm-hmm.
just barely have a shot on this guy. I should have waited. This game is close. T29 is doing a good job of holding his own. And I think we can get another shot off on this Yag Tiger. Who, for some reason. Never mind. Who am I gonna get a shot off? Oh! RNG did me dirty. Oh, and that T29. Oh, good job, T29. Take care of business. And it looks like we're pulling it in here. The Tiger one over here, I'll see if I can support him. I feel bad for not supporting the T29, but what could I do? Alright, looks like it's time for me to go back to the old spot. That T29 did a really good job of holding his own against two tanks, two or three tanks at least. And there's one medium tank left, so this game is all but wrapped up. What does that 467 damage look like? There it is, 2,880 credits, 15,000 silver, some good stuff. Yeah, 467 damage. I was pretty bottom of the barrel in terms of experience earned. And I think, like, only one more game and we should be able to get that upgraded gun. Alright, so here we are on steps. This is a tier 7 game, and we are tier 7. Lowest tier in this is 6. 3 artillery on our team, and 3 artillery on their team. This looks like a pretty even matchup. And it looks like we're, like, you know, pretty well kitted out for this, I think. I don't know where to go on here as artillery, though. I think I'm gonna try somewhere over there. Looks like everybody has the same idea, all the artillery at least. Actually, I don't think I'm gonna go this way because it looks like the enemy team kind of spawns that way. Okay, yeah.
Bail out! This vehicle has had it!
Yeah. That's usually how most games go. So that was awesome. Oh, you know what I wanted to do? I wanted to go in there and spectate and see how the rest of the game is gonna go. I guess I'll just cut this part out and just open these boxes. Alright, so here we are in Corellia. Hopefully this game goes better than the last one. This is a tier 8 game, lowest tier being tier 6, and we're tier 7, so we kind of fit in right in the middle of the pack. And yeah, hopefully we don't get destroyed in like the first 3 seconds. I mean, that had to be record timing. I didn't know if I was spotted or not, but
time to roll out.
I guess that's just the way the cookie crumbles. And I also don't know how to play Artillia on this map either, so this should be interesting. Let's see where the other artillery goes. Yeah. Looks like we're going to the same place here. I think I'm gonna support the guys over here. And hopefully the artillery, yep, goes the other way. Perfect. We nestle right into here. And let's see what sort of damage we could do. I do have a shot on this SU-152, but he's no longer spotted. Oh, I should have let it close in. AMD. He is probably moving way too fast for me to hit him, but I can probably get him.
Critical hit.
Nice. Good. Oh, now he stopped too, but he repaired. Let's see. Where's that SU-152? Ah. VK. Oh yeah, I got a nice clean shot on him. Yeah, just keep standing right there. Oh yeah, that SU-152 is dead. Hopefully. Or maybe not. Okay. Yeah, just let him live. Be able to get a shot on him? Nope. Actually, this AMD to back up a little bit. That's tragic. Oh, there's that Vickers again. Good shot on him though. I really want to get this guy. I just need him to just back up every, yeah, just like that. coffee cursor, but I guess not. This is a pretty close game. I think if I can reload in time, I can get this guy. Never mind. Alright, Murask, can you light these guys up? Oh, I don't know why I'm on the front line, so I really messed up here. Let's see, where's that SU-152? I might be able to hit him. Shit, somebody took him out. Doing this situation. Do I even have a shot on the Hellcat? I don't even think I have a shot on the Hellcat. I think they're trying to show me some tracer rounds from the RD here, so I'm gonna look for...
We're done for! Everyone get out!
Alright, let's see how this game goes, because it was pretty close. That paint. Okay, there's the. Oh, and the Super Hellcat's in the base. Alright, so now we're getting pressured by the Luva and the Super Hellcat. And I'm not sure that the Super Hellcat is one shot. And now the RD. Enemy artillery is on the fence. Now this VK-100.01 is gonna try to save the day, hopefully. Heavy, and none of them are on full health. And the AMA. shotgun him, shotgun him. Oh, well, there's 17 seconds left, actually. As long as they don't capture or kill this guy in 17 seconds, we should be good. Oh, and he missed. We're good. That's GG. That's game. We win. Awesome. And that was our third kill of the day, too. There we go. 12 small boxes, and I think we have enough to get the new gun. And I just want to see how much damage we did. 658, not the most and not the least either. Let's research this new gun and let's equip it. Awesome. So now the only next step from here is to just grind until we get to the M40, M43. Let's do one more game with this new gun. Alright, so I was in the bathroom, so I didn't get to see what kind of map we're dealing with. Fisherman's Bay, tier 8 game. Yeah, I'm not sure how to play Artie on this map either. I guess I'll just go over here. I actually want to find a higher spot. Oh, I feel like one of these light tanks is going to spot me. This is our first game with the new gun. Oh, right there is going to be perfect, I think. It looks like it has a shorter reload time than the last gun we were using. Let's see what kind of thing we're working with. Let's see what kind of gun we're working with. So I do have a shot on that T-34 if he stops moving. And then now he's not spotted anymore. And I think I'm just going to try to focus my fire basically on this whole area. Because I don't think I'll be able to get any shots on the city. But I will see, because I've never played, at least I don't remember how to play Artie on this map. Alright, so they're telling me to focus my attention here, so that's what I'm gonna do. It looks like people are preemptively firing. Oh, here we go. Some targets. I do have a shot on that P-43 bis. Oh, SU-100. I gotta get a shot on him. He's gonna be a monster. T-71, I have a shot on him, he's moving. And now I don't have a shot on him anymore. the shot is moving way too quickly. Let me see if I can get a shot on this 43 like this. Got his ass. I'm gonna try to go for this T-34 now. Oh, nice shot. He's probably gonna be backing up from that, yep. Looks like we need help in this region. We're not doing too hot. But we are kind of rolling through this area, so. Oh! Artillery! Now he's moving. What is going on over here? This whole flank is collapsed. And suddenly this game is much closer than it was before. Hit him, but I didn't kill him. This is scary over here. Oh, it's epic, 2 damage. I think these guys are going to be headed straight for our cap area, so we got to be careful of that. That M4A3E8 could spot, that would be awesome. Looks like that SU-100 is coming back. It looks like the whole team is coming back. I think that M4A3, whatever, might be AFK. Oh man, look at how heavily you've packed the left flank. Ah, jeez. Oh shit. artillery. They have only heavies and mediums. Yeah, I definitely could have played that better. I could have played that a lot smarter. I think I can easily take out this STA. And just like that, there goes the lead. So it will be close for sure. This Crusader's playing pretty smart. I have to give credit where credit is due. We do 62 damage. I think that was our lowest damaging game of this whole thing. I do like this gun a little bit better. I think I just like the quicker reload time, I think. Yeah, how much damage? Oh, 207 actually. Right? Yeah, 207. Right? Hold on. Yeah, 207. Interesting. So yeah, I think that's gonna do it for this first video. I will see how this kind of goes, how it is to edit, and maybe I'll do it again in the future. So yeah, that's gonna be it for this one.